Understanding the technology for a video-based telehealth appointment. If you're joining a video-based telehealth appointment, there are some common features, often called icons, that you may use during your telehealth appointment. These icons are important to make sure you can connect to your appointment and see your provider. These may appear on the bottom, top, or side of your screen. They are usually grouped together. Now, let's explore what these different icons mean. This is your microphone button. Make sure your microphone is not muted so your provider can hear you. When your microphone, audio, or video are off, you may see a red line. If you can't hear your provider, you may need to adjust the volume of your computer speakers. Use this button to share your video. Keep your camera steady, at eye level, and centered on yourself in a well-lit area. The video should remain on while you meet with your provider. It's important to have a strong internet connection, so there are no delays with your video or audio. Select this button to end your appointment. If you have issues connecting or communicating, call your provider's office and request the appointment be changed to a telephone appointment rather than a video appointment. For more information about using telehealth, visit telehealth.hhs.gov.